Hi, tango dancer. Do you sometimes feel that the tango milonga rhythm, the milonga rhythm is too difficult for you? In this video, we are going to share an easy step, milonga step, that you can do for the milonga dancing and that you can always do faster or slower.
Yes, it's important to understand that in the milonga, the same as in tango, waltz, the phrases of the music change, yeah? So when it's rhythmic, when the phrase of the music is rhythmic, you want to do more sharp and more staccato things, more compact steps, yes? So we are going to share with you a step that you can do when you have this part of the music when it's choppy, when it's rhythmic.
Hi, we are Pablo and Anne from Tango Space, where we help men and women to move better, express themselves, dance elegantly, and meet friendly people with our tango lessons. As Pablo said, in this video, we are going to teach you an easy step, milonga step, that you can easily include into your milonga dancing.
Yes, even if you are a beginner, milonga is a lot of fun, and it's something that you want to start dancing from the beginning of your tango journey, yes? Mm-hmm. It's very, very simple. You need to know the how, yes? how to change physicality, how to connect with your partner in a way that you can express this rhythm of the tango music.
Yes, and if you want to really have a lot of fun with milonga, and we do know it's easy to be intimidated by the milonga rhythm, make sure you join our easy milonga guide. It's free, and in it we share with you 3 super easy steps that you can start including into your milonga dancing straight away. So we will put the link in the comments. Make sure you click on the link, download the guide and join us there. You will see milonga is a lot of fun. You do not want to miss on it.
Now we show you the movement with milonga music.
And then we'll break down the steps for you.
Now let's break down the steps for the leaders. So we begin with the apertura, side step, and now I'm going to step outside of here, yes, for one step, and then I'm going to do the rebound, yes, rebote or cutting, yes, side. Here we give the intention, but we don't change the weight fully, yes. We put some weight in the free leg, and then we change direction, and then I pivot here, and I invite her to go forward, and I go back, and then I cut here. So the idea is to cut twice, yes? So we cut here, side, and we cut here. Pam, 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 pam. So here, cut, 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 cut. It's very, very important to have a very firm embrace, yes? Otherwise it will not work, it will feel too disconnected if the embrace is not compact.
Now, for the followers, remember the steps in the milonga are a little bit faster than what we do in tango, and our physicality changes. You want to make sure, in order to be able to go fast and be reactive to the lead, that first you take smaller steps. Yes, it's not about taking a big long step of tango. And also you keep your weight in between your legs. So you imagine that your axis is in between your legs. You don't transfer your weight and take the time to transfer the weight. So in terms of the steps, it looks like this. Back, but you see I have my axis in between both legs, yeah. Back, and then side, rebound, and pivot fully and forward. One little note, don't go forward with the hip. Keep your hip below yourself. Push, yeah. Side, back, forward, side, forward, yes. You want to make sure that while you are doing this, you are always following his torso. This will allow him to change directions in the dancing while you are really connected and being with him.
Yes, and ladies, and for the leader, it's going to be much, much better if you don't rush, yes? Because we don't know, with the leader, we don't know when we are going to stop. We are going to stop when the music suggests to change, yes? So we are going to stop to do that probably with the music. So that's why it's very important that you are, you know, very, very sensitive in a way that you feel when he is going to change, when he's going to stop this. So do not anticipate, always wait for him.
Now, we show you in the milonga embrace. Remember your milonga embrace because the milonga steps are a little bit sharper, faster. You want to be really present, have a lot of presence, be a little bit more compact in your embrace so that you can feel really what your leader is inviting you to do.
Another important element to make work this kind of moments when the music is choppy is to change the physicality, yes? Now we're going to show you the music and you will see when there is a singer, there's something more soft, the embrace is a bit more relaxed, a bit more soft, yes? And as soon as we switch, as soon as there is this rhythmic part of the music that we want to do this moment, we are going to change the physicality, yes? We are going to go much more compact with the embrace. And the intention in the embrace will be different. Yeah? So it's in a way you are telling your partner, okay, hold tight because we need to play with this music, yeah? With this part of the music. So let's have a look at this with the music now. As you can see, in the moment that we change the physicality and we change the movement, the type of movement that we are doing. Yeah? So, as you could see in this dance, in the rhythmic part of the music, we did this step that is more sharp and more staccato. Yes, it's more like cutting the steps. Yeah? So it's much more playful with the music.
Now, question for you. Do you see how this step is super helpful for when the milonga is rhythmic? Do you see how it is a helpful tool for you to architecture your milonga and really change, as Pablo said, whenever the music changes? Please let us know in the comments. Say yes if you see if that makes sense. We love hearing from you and we want to know more about how you are dancing. And if you still feel a bit intimidated by the milonga rhythm, you want to feel more comfortable and have more fun dancing it, we have a special free guide for you with 3 easy steps that you can easily include into your milonga dancing. So whether you are a beginner or a more advanced dancer, this will help you feel much more comfortable and creative when you are on the dance floor dancing milonga. We will put the link in the comments. Make sure you click on the link and download the guide, and we see you there.
If you like this video, please like it and share it with your friends. And if you are on YouTube, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel. And also, please
click on the notification bell so that you are notified every time we release a new video. We do not want you to miss all of our tips. And especially,
please keep learning and keep sharing your dancing because the world of tango needs your embrace.
Yes, definitely. Thank you so much for watching and we look forward to seeing you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.